I was not aware of that stat at all, and did not think that. No, we did not talk at all. We just said, you know, last 20 minutes in the curve, you know, let's play hard, let's get it done. And but you know, that's what seniors are supposed to do. They're supposed to step up in big opportunities, and that's what we did. Playing pretty good D, you know, other guys were getting open. You know, so you know, the game was coming to them for a little bit, and I was just buying my time. But yeah, you know, I was a little bit out of the groove, just kind of the whole senior night thing. I was just trying to let it sink in. But you know, once I got just to playing, then it was easy.
Yeah, we just wanted to come out in the second half and you know, just jump on it right in the second half, and that's what we did. I didn't know about the seniors like scoring that many in a row, but we just wanted to come out and just give the fans what they wanted to see, and we were successful.
You know, honestly, it was a team effort. We knew, we talked about in the locker room, we'd have to step up our defensive intensity in the second half. And I think we did that, and that was just contagious. Our offense came after that, and just kind of everything came together when we brought it on defense.